Watch this false pastor do something disturbing, and then watch this true pastor respond.
My wife always says this: if a man-eating lion got loose in the United States of America, it would starve to death because there aren't any men to eat. We need men who know the Word of God and depend upon it. That's what we need. We need men who depend upon Christ and seek to be conformed to the image of Christ and are dedicated to Christ.
Subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.